effort and a labor of love, and I appreciate it greatly. So I'm going to share some songs this evening, and one of the first songs is a song that I call Oceans of Energy. And it's been acknowledged by many cultures throughout the ages, and as technology is now showing to us and proving to us that there is energy in everything we do and everything that we are and all around us. So this song is called Oceans of Energy. There are oceans of energy flowing through you and me. It's something that we may not see, like looking in the deep blue sea, where the depths are beyond our eyes, and what we might realize. And we finally may come to see all the truth around you and me. Thick with stars, dripping heavy with their wheel of light, as it turns towards a pool of life that's mirrored deep within our eyes. We are nursed upon star milk, we are clothed in a love and silk, woven by the mysteries of time as it moves just beyond our sight. Yeah, there's oceans of energy flowing through you and me. It's something that we may not see, looking in the deep blue sea, where the depths are beyond our eyes, and what we might realize. And we finally may come to see all the truth around you and me. Of fire flowing round mounds of high desire. It's joy and life we know, where the light of energy flows. It's hearing in the great beyond, where we can become as one. We're part of energy's light, we can see it with love inside. Yeah, there's oceans of energy flowing through you and me. It's something that we may not see, like looking in the deep blue sea, where the depths are beyond our eyes, and what we might realize. And we finally may come to see all the truth around you and me. Yeah, there's oceans of energy flowing through you and me. It's something that we may not see, like looking in the deep blue sea, where the depths are beyond our eyes, and what we might realize. All the truth around you and me. And we finally may come to see, oh yeah, all the truth around you and me. Well, there are oceans of energy, and it's interesting when you tie yourself into that and start learning about it and thinking about it. So this next song I call The Back of My Mind, actually the back of your mind. Many of the images in this song kind of just popped into my mind, so I wrote the song, The Back of Your Mind. I'm sure we all have this issue. Did you ever feel lost? Did you ever feel scared? Did you ever see the dark at the top of the stairs? Did you look for beauty in a new sunrise? Did you find excitement in your true love's eyes? Did you walk in the woods by the light of the moon? Did you feel the warmth of the sun at high noon? memories come back from time to time. They're always there in the back of your mind. They're always there in the back of your mind. I'm sure that we all have those thoughts that pop up in the back of our minds, and sometimes we go, well, where'd that come from? And, well, I guess learning to control your mind is part of being an advanced person, perhaps. Not there yet. So I grew up in southwestern Ohio, above a little wooded woodland valley. Actually, it was 14 miles of nobody there. Wooded valley with a beautiful little creek called Sugar Creek, and it was a wonderful place to grow up, I have to say. Huge trees, lots of animal life, beautiful creek, crystal clear, fish, mink, muskrat in it. So me and my faithful companion dog, we used to spend a lot of time down there. So I wrote this song called Childhood Days, thinking about that. Backwater Creek, shining in the August sun. Sycamore leaves hanging down, limp as one. Out in front, my runs the nose to the ground. Tell I give me those childhood ways again. Give me those childhood days again. On the bank, watching the waters run by. Salamanders crawling, hawks fly up in the sky. Walking down dusty tractor tracks, never thinking, will I come back? Give me those childhood ways again. Give me those childhood days again. is a clear blue sky. Little whippoorwill calls out as I walk by. Crickets chirping all around. Lazy old sun warming up the ground. Give me those childhood ways again. Give me those childhood days again. Bullfrogs croaking, telling me where they've been. Butterflies riding high on a rising wind. Ice cream socials up in town. A bright yellow comb melts in your mouth. Give me those childhood ways again. Give me those childhood days again. Give me those childhood ways again. Give me those childhood days again. I want to go back to the childhood days sometimes. I know I was very, very fortunate to have truly a blessed childhood, to be able to grow up in such a beautiful location, beautiful spot. You know, one of the things that we learned early on was walking around in the woods, if you smell cucumbers, you paid attention, because if you smell cucumbers, that meant that copperheads were around. So you sort of watched. Eventually, we boys learned to grab a stick and kind of poke around in the leaves and try to find the copperhead, which sometimes some of my city friends that would come out got pretty excited about. So this next song I call Sing Me a Smile. And I sounds like somebody here at the Black Cat Cabaret is getting a phone call over in Snapdragon right now, but hopefully they left a good message. So I spent time in Western Kentucky, and there was a beautiful little farm in a valley there, and some friends lived in that farm, Kenny and Barbara Galloway, and they were both wonderful singers. And I got to thinking about them, and they're both gone now, but they had wonderful smiles and wonderful voices. And I thought about them, and I wrote this song called Sing Me a Smile. Songs from the country lie deep in my soul. Sounds of a land I know. Sing them once more, let my spirit roam back to a time and a place I call home. So sing me a smile every once in a while. Make it the sweet one that I long to see. And I will always be there when you sing for me. Sing for me a smile, won't you please? Hickory and oak grew tall for each other like an arch. Songs that we sang would echo in that lane. Hand and heart together, I'd go there again. So sing me a smile every once in a while. Make it the sweet one that I long to see. And I will always be there when you sing for me. Sing for me a smile, won't you please? drift to that little country farm. The sounds of your voice so warm. How I long to be there to hear you sing those songs, ones that made me smile and want to sing along. So sing me a smile every once in a while. Make it the sweet one that I long to see. And I will always be there when you sing for me. Sing for me a smile, won't you please? And I will always be there when you sing for me. Sing for me a smile, won't you please? In memory of Kenny and Barbara. Kenny was born and raised right on the Mississippi River in western Kentucky, and Barbara in a little town not too far from there. They were truly homespun western Kentucky folks, and they were really wonderful. So this next song expresses some of my thoughts about gratitude and gratefulness. I call it Grateful Heart. May I have a grateful heart for each small favor granted. As the years unfold, see life through eyes enchanted. May I find beauty in all things, not be too blind to see. All I've been looking for is here surrounding me. And if I should forget, may I learn my part to live, to laugh, to love with a grateful heart. Scarlet roses on the fence, sunlight through the trees. The scent of pine upon the wind, a deep blue rolling sea. I'll find joy in simple things I need no wealth to buy. The wonder of a new sunrise, a starry midnight sky. And if I'm feeling down, may I learn my part. To live, to laugh, to love with a grateful heart. May my ears remain tuned in to hear the smallest sigh, and I'll lend a gentle touch to those less sure than I. So have a grateful heart, I'll be satisfied. When days are hard and all my plans lie at their lowest high, there are many paths I follow on my way, through canyons deep, darkest nights, to a sunlit day. And if I lose my way, may I find my path. To live, to laugh, to love with a grateful heart. Yeah, I'll live, I'll laugh, I'll love always with a grateful heart. May we all live with a grateful heart. So I just remember, my mouth is dry and I've got coconut water up here. So I'm gonna take a little swig. All of those who are watching, now's the time to raise your wine glass or raise whatever glass you've got. In fact, there was one woman who told me that she was gonna be sitting around her campfire with a glass of wine watching this show tonight. So here's to her, Megan. I hope everybody's getting along okay out there. I know it's a tough time right now, and it's very difficult. We're very, very fortunate to be able to be on an island where we have the possibility of being pulling together as a community, and that's certainly what we're doing. That's one of the reasons that the donations and tips this evening are going to VashonLIVE Be Prepared, because they're helping through their funding provide funding to do things such as the COVID-19 testing tents. They are helping people who need assistance, businesses that need assistance. They've done an awful lot. And so I applaud all of the volunteers who are doing so much there too. So this next song is one that kind of comes from my understanding of Eckhart Tolle's book, The Power of Now. I don't know if you've ever read it or not, but I read it and had a pretty strong impact on me. I try to stay in the now, but sometimes I slip and I go backwards. Maybe I go forwards too. Now. Somewhere in the harmony of what once was and what will be lies hidden the message of now. Journey in and find yourself. Open the door to your emotional health. You form the images you find. Created in the stillness of your mind. Let us all try to be in the now. You know, when you think about it, there is no other thing except now. Sometimes it's hard to remember and hard to put a put it into your consciousness. So I've really enjoyed playing for everyone this evening. It's been wonderful. The crew here has been fabulous. I'm very, very impressed with the professionalism and the dedication. I can't say enough good things about them. So this last song was inspired by kind of a difficult time in my life, and it helped me realize that having faith in yourself can bring about change in yourself. And so I call it Bird of Faith. Life can go by leaving songs unheard. Open up your mind, let it soar beyond words. Lives of illusion begin to fade away as we learn to believe what our hearts say. Faith is a bird that sings before dawn. Hope is a candle that leads us on. Love is the lamp that shines so bright. It guides our spirit through the night. It guides our spirit, it gives our wings fly. The day give way to the night. Stars shine high beyond our sight. Soft as the moonlight lighting all below, the life we breathe is a miracle to know. Faith is a bird that sings before dawn. Hope is a candle that leads us on. Love is the lamp that shines so bright. It guides our spirit through the night. It guides our spirit, it gives our wings fly. Sharing my songs with you.